It's November 11th, 2011. I'm Mary McDonald here at Rest.Stop.Ranch in Topsfield, Mass, USA, and you're looking at my shadow. And it is the fifth day of our accessibility project here at our home. And just going to take you for another walk through this loop on its fifth day of emergence. So, as you can see from the beginning of this walk, they still have a little bit of work to do here with getting the material all ready. But they did a great job here yesterday getting this slope a lot more easy for wheelchairs to navigate. It's not difficult at all. So it's a nice easy grade, and we are coming around now to the cut flower garden area to our left, and the fruit and veggie garden to our right. And just look at how beautiful this packed material is, creating the accessible pathway around these gardens. It's just gorgeous on this sunny day. And with the fresh leaves on the pathway, you're really getting a sense of what this path is going to offer for the future. It's very close to being completed. I spoke with Dan yesterday, and he thinks they may be finished as early as Tuesday next week. And if that's the case, that would be a seven days of creation. So it's really awesome to see this path coming alive and becoming usable for everybody. And I think we have Matt up here, up ahead, still putting down the material in this area. Good morning, Matt.
Good morning.
I'm doing my morning report here. How's it going? You guys are coming really well with this.
Nicely. I'm surprised at the progress.
Awesome. This is looking fabulous.
It's getting there.
Yeah. How many other projects have you had like this one?
I do a lot of walkways and stuff, but nothing of this size.
Well, thanks so much for your help with this.
You're welcome.
So, here we are through the cedar grove and the cedar tunnel. And it's really coming along really nicely. Thanks for joining me this morning on the fifth day of our accessibility project here in Topsfield, Mass, USA.